We have new information tonight about a fire in Northeast Redmond. A minivan and an RV were both fully engulfed. It happened at Hemlock Avenue and 17th Street just before 3:30 this afternoon. We were told the area has been used as a homeless camp, but no one was inside either vehicle. Fire officials say it's an area that's had several fires over the past year. Crews put the fire out before it spread to nearby brush. They have not determined a cause.